vacant lot down below.
So that's Jerry, the owner, who lives across the street, the front of the house. And then the yard doesn't really go too deep behind the house, as you might have seen from the windows in the yard. This looks like a huge yard. However, this orange cone marks the property line. So a lot of that is an empty lot next door.